So people say if you write down the first letter of your eye colour, the second letter of your name, the third letter of the month that you were born in, the fourth letter of your favourite drink, and then again the first letter of your favourite pet, then you get your spirit name.